strong.
But I think that this is too small for her at this point. It's a 6 months and I'm pretty sure she's outgrown.
Didn't you say she's backed out from this one?
Yeah.
I want to know.
Yeah, it's really cute. Okay, you can have that one.
What did you call that?
did you see what I just saw?
Well, Mom, I'm trying to get you in there too, but I just I'm not able to fit everybody in there.
Oh, well, here, I will just have to get in there.
Wait, what did you say?
You know, what are they used to? You kick them fast. Is there a problem with that?
So this is too small, so we're going to put this in your too small pile, Lily.
And this baby's too small, so we need it's an emergency. We need to get it on you right away.
Oh. See, I started fussing and changed my clothes.
It's confusing when I have to catch it on.
I start fussing, they change my clothes.
See, look.
So fuss.
Let them. No, they think off of me and it's the chubby. Whoa. I don't think she's having fun.
I can do this. This is new.
I think that these are too small for her. Almost too now.
Wait, wait.
I
have
no mother's going to
be. Look at your mommy.
Mom.
Just tackle her.
Is Lily tired?
Yeah, I think so. This is just beefy,
Daddy. She knows Dad just got over it.
Did you say?
She's behind the short tree.
Maybe they must be just like speaks or like the sheep's words outside the boundaries.
Where are you going?
Somewhere.
Jasmine, will you do me a favor? Will you hand me that camera up there?